EOS video for you guys, and the reason is because when I did my gummy bear EOS video, there was so much confusion in my comments. Everybody was telling me to do this video again, so I decided to do a gummy worm version. You know, it's different, but it's the same texture and stuff. I'm gonna go more in depth with you guys. That way, I'll clear all the confusion, hopefully. And very quickly, before I start this video, I do want to introduce you guys to a new cool app that I know you guys will love. So this app is pretty much great for those of you that love DIYs. And I am obsessed with DIYs. So this app is called Crafty Amino. And I'm going to show you guys how you could download it and stuff. Hold on. So I'm going to go ahead and, how am I going to make this work? Let me zoom in. Hold up, girl. Let me just fix it. So like I said, the app is called Crafty Amino, so I'm just gonna go ahead and look for that. This is on the Android store and the Apple store as well, and here it is, Crafty Amino. I'm gonna open that right up. I'm not even kidding when I say that I am obsessed with this. This is genuinely a DIY lover's heaven. There is nothing but DIYs on here. I would say it's like an Instagram, except there's a bunch of DIYers on here. Look at all this cute stuff, you guys. Look at this. So darn cute. So it's kind of like a blog. I guess you would say it's like Tumblr, Facebook. Honestly, I wouldn't even know how to describe this to you guys. It's kind of like just one big social media for DIYers and DIY lovers. You could find a lot of inspiration on here. The good thing about this is it has public chats and you could chat with other people. It's just a cool way of making friends with other DIYers. As I was on one of these chats, a subscriber hit me up and I was like, oh my god, how exciting. And we just started talking on there. So I'm telling you guys, there's not many people on this app. Here's my profile. I am going to be posting my sneak peeks on there before I even post on YouTube itself. So you should definitely follow me on here. My name is Karina Garcia. No spaces, no numbers, no nothing, just Karina Garcia. And I am the verified account. And I hardly have any followers, you guys. I have 40 followers. So if you're watching this, go download the app. It's going to be in my description. And definitely follow me on this. I'm going to go ahead and post right now. So I'm going to type, hey guys, who came from my video? Let's chat. Okay, so there it is. And I'm probably not going to have any people replying to me until I post this. So I'm really excited to talk to you guys. So definitely, oh, I put hey guy. Oh my god. Oops. But yeah, definitely come talk to me. I'll be waiting for you guys. Okay, so although the Crafty Amino app is all about crafting and DIYs, they do have other communities such as Harry Potter, skateboards, science. So all kinds of other communities that you might be interested in, which have forums as well as blogs, chats, just like this one does. So definitely go follow me on there, let's chat. And yeah, sorry for the really long intro, I just really need friends on there and I want to talk to you guys. So yeah, like I said, this is an EOS gummy worm video, just like my gummy bear EOS. And I'm just gonna get more in depth with you guys because I had a lot of confusion on my other video. Okay, so enough of me rambling and let's get on to the video. So you're gonna need an EOS container. I didn't have an old one, so I just decided to purchase one for the sake of this video. I'm also gonna need some Vaseline. I feel that it helps melt the gummy better. And of course, you're gonna need some kind of gummy. I am using gummy worms. Okay, so you're gonna take two containers because we are doing two different colors for the ombre effect. I'm taking a little piece of the blue side and putting it on one container, a little bit of the pink or red side and putting it in the other container. So you really only need a little bit. Now I'm going to take the product out of my EOS and split it in between both of the containers. I'm going to split it in half. If you have no product, then use beeswax. You do need either the product or beeswax. I said in my other video that you didn't need it, but the Vaseline is not going to hold its shape. So you are going to need it, and I learned that through trial and error. I'm also going to take a little scoop of Vaseline in each container, and I just feel that it helps soften the gummy and melt it a little bit better. And I could be wrong, but I don't want to take any risks here, so I am going to put it. In my previous video, a lot of people were saying that their gummy would just divide and it would just look like a bunch of blotches everywhere of color. So I'm gonna go ahead and put some pigment just to be safe. I'm gonna put some eyeshadow. You could use some lipstick, of course. Okay, so that is done. Now we're gonna put this to heat. I am gonna put it over boiling water. Do not put water in the container. You're just gonna sit it on top of water. A lot of people were asking me that. And do not put this in the microwave because a lot of people also said that their gummy bear burned, and I'm assuming that was a reason. So just go the safe route and do this. So just continuously stir on low heat, and the gummy is going to be the last thing to melt, so be patient with that. Once the gummy is completely liquid, I am going to take my container and I'm going to pop this little lid off. I'm putting a sharp knife or an object in between that and it should be able to pop right off. Then go ahead and screw that onto the lid, not the bottom part but the lid. Now we're going to begin to pour, but just pour a little bit less than half, so we will have enough room to put the other one. For the ombre effect, make sure this dries completely before you pour on the other color. I'm going to continue on to the next color, and I'm going to do the exact same thing. Just stir on low heat until it is ready, and I'm going to pour the rest of the product to the top of my container.
Last thing to do is put this in the freezer for 30 minutes, no less, because you don't want to risk ruining it. My EOS is now ready and it looks solid, so I'm going to go ahead and open this right up. And this is how your finished product should look, something like this. It came out super cute in my opinion, so follow these directions if you want it to come out exactly like this. I hope yours turns out just like this, and I'm just going to pop it right back into my container, and that is it. Super cute, and I hope you guys try it.
Okay guys, so that is it for this DIY video. I hope you guys got a better understanding of this video. I hope I cleared the confusion from my last video. Don't forget to download Crafty Amino. I will have that app link below. So definitely go follow me. I'll follow you back. Let's chat. I hope you enjoyed this DIY. Don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up. Don't forget to comment and don't forget to subscribe. Thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you guys in my next video. Bye!